Whether you're dining at a restaurant in a five-star hotel or in a roadside dhaba, the old-season marvel, the potato, is served everywhere. This multi-cuisine wonder can be a part of the mixed vegetables on your lunch table, or a delicious snacks in the form of finger chips or aloo tikkis, or a stuffed paratha at dinner. The potato is an important part of the delicious Indian cuisine. Indeed, it can be called the king of the kitchen. Apart from this, the potato is a wholesome and nutritious staple food and has a great potential to achieve the nutritional security of the country. Next only to China and Russia, India is the world's third largest producer of potatoes. With hard work and dedication, our farmers produce 24 million tons of potatoes over 14 lakh hectares of land annually. With increase in potato production during the last two decades, we are now facing the problem of plenty. About 90% of the potato crop is harvested from the North Indian plains during January and February. The arrivals in the market at harvest are huge, creating a glut-like situation, which results in steep fall in prices. The prices fetched are sometimes so low that they are not even sufficient to cover the cost of production. On the other hand, potato prices start increasing rapidly in April-May. One of the ways to solve these problems is to store some of the produce on farm for short periods by safe, easy and inexpensive methods to bypass the immediate post-harvest period when the prices are the lowest. Farmers in many states traditionally store potatoes on farm in heaps and pits for short periods, but they suffer up to 10 to 40% losses due to sprouting, shriveling and rotting in potatoes. Seed potatoes can be safely stored for long periods at 2 to 4 degrees Celsius and processing potatoes at 10 to 12 degrees Celsius with the use of sprout inhibitor isopropyl N-chlorophenyl carbamate, that is CIPC. But refrigerated storage by both the methods is very costly, and sufficient facilities for that are also not available in India. To improve the efficiency of these traditional methods, extensive studies were conducted under the able leadership and guidance of the director, Central Potato Research Institute, Shimla, Dr. S.K. Pandey, at its regional stations situated at Jalandhar, Modipuram and Patna. Consequently, scientific and improved technology for storage of potatoes in heaps and pits has been standardized and developed. Some essential points have to be kept in mind before storage in heaps and pits. Harvest the crop 20 to 25 days after haulm cutting for proper skin setting. As far as possible, harvest the crop in dry weather. Store only mature potatoes. Carefully remove cut, bruised and diseased potatoes prior to storage. Keep harvested potatoes in heaps covered with rice straw for 10 to 15 days. Complete the storage of potatoes by February end or latest by the beginning of March. Store selected potatoes in heaps under the shade of trees, thatched roof made of sarkanda or high shed of asbestos or tin sheets. When stored in heaps, potatoes of all commercial varieties sprout within 4 to 6 weeks, which results in increased shriveling. Treat potatoes with CIPC for control of sprouting. CIPC is available in the market under the brand name Urja of United Phosphorus Limited and Growstop Basis of Global Agri Systems Limited. Urja is mixed in 1 litre of methanol and sprayed at the rate of 40 milliliters per ton, and Growstop Basis is sprayed in water at the rate of 80 milliliters per ton. The treatments cost 230 rupees and 150 rupees per ton respectively. For treatment, spread potatoes in thin layers. Erect perforated PVC pipes in the center of the heap to increase ventilation. Spray the CIPC solution uniformly on potatoes to cover the entire exposed surface. Spread more potatoes in thin layers and repeat the spraying process. After the treatment, collect potatoes in the shape of a conical heap. The height of the heap should not be more than 1.5 meters. Then, cover the potatoes nicely with 30 to 60 centimeter thick layer of rice straw from all sides. For storage in pit, make a brick-lined pit under the shade of trees. Make a platform at about 60 centimeters above the base with bamboo sticks tied at 5 centimeter spacing. Place the CIPC treated potatoes in the pit and lower perforated plastic pipes in between bulk stored potatoes. This will help to increase the ventilation. Then, cover the potatoes with a thick layer of rice straw and seal the pit with a net to prevent entry of snakes, rodents, etc. during storage. Heaps and pits can be covered with plastic sheet for some time to protect them from rains. In the northern plains during summer months, the maximum temperatures inside the heaps and pits are reduced by 10 to 15 degrees Celsius, while the relative humidity is increased by 12 to 30% as compared to the ambient atmosphere. Take out potatoes from pits and heaps after 3 months. In cold storages, an average loss of 2 to 3% in weight occurs during 3 months of storage, while in heaps and pits, this loss in untreated potatoes increases to 8 to 11% due to increased sprout growth and the potatoes appear shriveled. The expenditure on desprouting of these potatoes is also higher and they get lower rates in the market. The weight loss in CIPC treated potatoes is reduced to 3 to 7% and the potatoes appear very firm. There is no need to desprout these potatoes before sending them to the market, and they fetch prices comparable to the cold stored potatoes, which are 40 to 50% higher than the rates at the time of harvest. Scientists of this institute have also identified commercial potato varieties suitable for storage in heaps and pits. Extensive studies on quality analysis are being done in laboratories. Dry matter content and reducing sugar concentration in potatoes are being measured in relation to processing quality. Various potato products are also being evaluated for their color acceptability and crispness. Reducing sugar concentration in potatoes stored at 2 to 4 degrees Celsius increased tremendously. With the result, they make dark-colored chips with a bitter taste. The processing quality of potatoes stored in heaps and pits up to 3 months remains good, like 10 to 12 degrees Celsius storage. CIPC treated heap stored potatoes of variety Kufri Chipsona 1, when tested in the laboratory of the processing industry, were found highly suitable for processing due to low reducing sugar concentration. These potatoes are being used for making various products in the industry.
We have conducted trials in collaboration with the Central Potato Research Station, Jalandhar, at 3 locations in Nawanshahr, Hoshiarpur and Jalandhar districts of Punjab. Separate heaps for CIPC treated and untreated potatoes were laid. There was no sprouting and shriveling in CIPC treated potatoes and the sugar content was also low. We use these potatoes in our factory for making potato flakes, French fries and other products like tikki, etc. up to mid-June and mid-July.
The level of CIPC residues in stored potatoes was found to be only 2 to 4 milligrams per kilogram, which is far below the permissible limit of 30 milligrams per kilogram. Thus, treated potatoes are fully safe for human consumption. On-farm storage in heaps and pits is relatively inexpensive. It is about 35 to 40 rupees per quintal, which is approximately one-third of the refrigerated storage. Farmers in large numbers are gaining huge benefits by adopting this improved technology.
We are engaged in potato farming for the last 18 to 19 years. Every year after the harvest, we store potatoes in heaps at our farms for short periods. We get low price if we send them to market in March. By selling potatoes in May-June, we get 150 to 200 rupees per quintal higher rates. Earlier, we were facing a big problem of sprouting and shriveling in stored potatoes. By adopting the technology developed by CPRS Jalandhar, we are now able to keep our potatoes in good condition. We are very happy with this method.
Through regular training at the institute and demonstrations at the village level, the farmers are advised to adopt this scientific way of storage to get better returns. The institute has also published technical bulletins for the benefit of farmers and the potato processors.
Short-term on-farm storage of potatoes in heaps and pits for 3 to 4 months after harvest is a simple remedy for market gluts at harvest. It helps the farmers to get better returns of their produce while incurring lower storage costs. With this simple technology, processing industries can also get suitable potatoes at lower market rates.
For more details, please contact Director, Central Potato Research Institute, Shimla, 171-001, Himachal Pradesh,